Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin. The woods can be so peaceful this time of year. Good hunting.
Positions.
Get on with it!
I've been waiting for Rogvir's execution. Talk to me later.
Traitor!
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
Yes?
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torrig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo!
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Whiterun before? The Jarl's palace is something to see. Dragon search, they call it. Big old dragon skull hanging on the wall.
Outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Kodlak Whitemane up in Yrvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
Takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
You just can't fill an order that size.
Hello, friend. Take a look. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business. Hagraven or Horker, it matters not. We've got the arrows to fell any game. I can tell you're no stranger to the... I'm sure we can meet your hunting needs.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach.
At it again.
Ah, found you.
Strike him in the shoulder.
Found
turns.
You.
He's giving you orders. Nice.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our... Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. That may be so. This is Vilkas. He will test your arm. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye. Not here. Out in the yard. Come on.
Oh, I'm just a servant, dear. You want to talk to one of the companions, I'm sure.
Not here. Out in the yard. Come on. What do you think this is? We don't do battle with magic around here, New... Here's my sword. Go take it up to your...
be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
What brings you? I'm guessing you're the newcomer then. That attitude. Around here, you'll want to learn to live your own life. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Hela. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Hela for me. That's a good man.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
All these younglings scampering around.
Isgrimor him. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Whoa! I like your fire, though. You'll make a fierce companion. Let us hunt together sometime. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Haven't seen your face before. Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me. Skjorn and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjorn and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, we've gotten a letter about... I don't know what the... I just need you... No more than that. I don't want... Go. Bring honor to yourself and the Companions.
Trying to figure out why Skjorn let you in the first place.
I was the newest companion until you came. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Baskerford. Long as I can remember.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother...
Welcome. Let me know if
you need
anything.
My friend?
This is a local favorite.
Farewell.
Ragnar the Red.
I enjoy this work well enough, but I'm ready. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Need anything else? Just let me know.
I don't claim. Take a look.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
It's...